There is no, you were too pretty to have served.
It's a stigma and a falsity that they think that pretty women don't serve in the military.
I think they don't realize that sometimes their judgments and their opinions can be hurtful.
The first thing they say is, you're a Marine, and it's only because of my looks, that's all it is.
It's offensive to assume that we couldn't have served based on our appearance.
I am a veteran.
I am a veteran.
I am a veteran.
I am a veteran.